today, these little babies are gonna get wired in so that I have lights when I'm reading before I go to bed. My 12 volt LED light, very efficient on power, has a little switch you can see right there. This is the back for the wires. I'm going to show you everything that I need and how I'm going to install these two lights into the ambulance so that I have light on the other wall so that I can simply hit the switch when it's time to go to bed. Here are the things that I need for this installation. First of all, I have the two LED lights. I have some additional wire. This wire is actually able to hold a little more power than the wires that are here. So this will be adequate to meet my needs. I need a wire cutter and stripper, some electrical tape, the ends for the wire, and then the ability to screw it to the wall. So now I'm going to take all of this stuff, connect the power from my 12 volt bus bar. There you have the 12 volt bus bar. So far I have the lighter plug that my fridge uses connected to it, and it is the power source for my diesel heater. And now I'm going to connect my lights to this as well. This is the positive side, and this is positive, and then all of these ones are negatives. I'm going to take each light, rewire it to a positive and a negative. Okay, so I cut the positive and negative wires, did some measuring to the length that I'm going to need to connect them behind this wall. Let's extend the length of these wires by connecting them together. And now it's time to add these ends to the other side of the wire, side that's gonna connect to the 12 volt block. Now that I have these done, I'm gonna take these ends, touch them to the correct spots on the bus bar to make sure that this light works.